getting away from me.
Advantage of, but what do I care? Maybe you only love me when there's no one else, I guess. Maybe I'm just a now and then, but what do I care? Our affair was accidental. You were a welcome stranger. We were feeling sentimental. Such a pleasant danger. Once in a while you go my own. Gee, but it's happiness. Even though you're not mine alone, still what do I care?
That's one good.
Here am I, just a slave to love, waiting for your caress. Something you take advantage of, but what do I care? Maybe you only love me when there's no one else, I guess. Maybe I'm just a now and then, but what do I care? Our affair was accidental. You were a welcome stranger. We were feeling sentimental. Such a pleasant danger. Once in a while, for my own, even it's happiness.
All right, what are you in this show?
I'm an old-fashioned girl, sir.
Well, I'll just give you a list, a little bit of lip.
I didn't think old-fashioned girls had much lip, sir.
And you, Hugh.
Oh, Phil, look at this man's hands. What will we do about them?
Ha! Just tuck them underneath this cape you got on and hide them. That's the only thing. And you, who are you in the show?
Well, sir, I'm Anne, than whom there is none sweeter.
Well, I'll just give you a little bit of lip, too.
Oh, I don't think I need much lip, sir. I have plenty.
Hey, watch that, son. You're talking to an officer.
And how about...
Whoa!
complicated freight job did. What with all the handsome men, this is the time to try again. Now I have my chance to go into my dance and sing. And the one night fall for leaves me, and the time comes round to be blue. I can tell you that it won't grieve me, 'cause the devil taught me what to do. The other day I met a young cadet. He proposed before I got through. I had to coax him along, but I made head, 'cause the devil taught me what.
Boy, see a man's mind can get publicity. There's one there that'll get you if you're in it. Keep at it. How's that for distance, all right?
Okay.
Here we go. All right.
You don't want one now, do you, Bobby? Where are you going next week?
New York.
What are you going to do down there? Oh, that'd be pretty nice, won't it? You know what Billy thinks the nicest thing to see in New York City? You do, Johnny.
I want to go down there, too.
You want to go to New York?
I want to go to New York.
What would you do in New York?
Not my mother.
Well, thank you very much, Johnny. Smells nice.
Come blow your horn. She's in the middle, the cold and the cold. Where the little boy hello? After the sheep, he's under the haycock, fast asleep.
Quickly.
Still on my dreams. I could get all your charms again in my arms. When life would become clean, since you've been gone there, life don't seem the same. Please come back again, and after all said and done, you're the only one. Here are my kingfish shoes. Did you ever see my dog bar?
No.
What?
No. Once more.
All right, Janie, here we are. Do you know any poems, any little poems? Do you to Bobby? I can't hear you, Bobby.
Yes.
All right, well, now suppose we have a nice little poem. Suppose you both say it together, shall you? Now count 1, 2, 3, and you start. 1, 2, 3.
There was a little girl that had a little curl right in the middle of her forehead. And when she was good, she was very, very good. And when she was hurt, she was bad.
She was bad? Pretty good. Would you like to take a ride in an airplane, Johnny?
Not for a big.
Oh, it's awfully big. It's way up high, too, isn't it? Look at it. Look at it, Johnny. What do you think of that? What?
I'm going away.
Why?
Catherine, will you recite your rhyme for us today?
A wise old owl lived in an oak. The more he saw, the less he spoke. The less he spoke, the more he heard. Why can't we be like that wise old bird?
Barbara and Margie, will you recite your piece for us?
I saw a ship a-sailing, a-sailing on the sea. And oh, it was all laden with pretty things for thee. There were comforts in the cabins and apples in the hold. But when the ship began to move, the captain cried, "Quack, quack."
For 4-20 sailors that stood between the decks, for 4-20 white horses chained about their necks, the captain was a little duck with a packet on his back. And when the ship began to move, the captain said, "Quack, quack."
Jane, will you read for us?
Once upon a time, there were three little rabbits. One was named Hop, and one was named Skip, and one was named Jump. They were looking for a home. We must have grass, said Hop. We must have carrots, said Skip. We must have a kind little boy to pet us, said Hop. Jump. So off they hop down the road, looking for grass and carrots and a kind little boy.
Can you tell me what Niagara Falls is known for?
people go when they get married.
Very good answer. And Billy Scott, can you tell me what Chicago was known for?
Bandits.
For bandits. Very good.
All right, Miss Myers.
Stuart Russell, can you tell me what Niagara Falls is known for?
That is where the people go when they get married.
Very good answer.
Hello. Okay, Miss Myers. All right, Miss Myers.
Stuart Russell, can you tell me what Niagara Falls is known for?
That is the place where the people go when they get married.
Very good.
Mr. Poole is quite correct. Suddenly I find myself at the head of a radio station. Now that I have it, I don't quite know what to do about it. And this is the reason that I could not be induced to step before a microphone except on an occasion such as this. SAA represents our latest endeavor at such service. The new WFA is not our boast. It is our faith in our country. And the letters will continue to mean working for all alike.
It is now time for the Dallas Power and Light Company's program, to be known as Artist Hour, at the start of which, station WFAA will switch to its new transmitter of 50,000 watts, the first superpower broadcasting station equipment of the South. The Dallas Power and Light Company's orchestra, directed by Alexander Keyes, assisted by the chorus, will begin WFAA's career in superpower with a triumphal march from Verdi's Aida. Station WFAA at Dallas, 5,000 watts, now changes to its 50,000 watt transmitter. Dallas, Texas, 50,000 watts. This is the Artist Hour of the Dallas Power and Light Company, the first program broadcast on station WFAA's Super Power transmitter. Through the courtesy of the sponsors, we present to you as a guest of this studio at this time, the Governor of Texas, the Honorable Dan Moody. Mr. Moody.
For it has been allocated by the Radio Commission as strong power. When I contemplate this thing and the thought that my voice goes out in waves that I cannot see, that I cannot feel, but that can be picked up 100, 1,000, and 5,000 miles from here, and reproduced to listeners that I have never seen and will never see, I cannot but marvel that these are great and wonderful times that we live in, and that God moves in a mysterious way his wonders to perform. Who knows but what further additions? Man,
in the studio of a man who once stood between you and the enemy of our country. Indeed, as an active newspaper man, he constantly stands between the people and their enemies. He is the wartime Secretary of the Navy, a member of Woodrow Wilson's cabinet.
On behalf of the people of Texas, it gives me great pleasure to accept this station, which is dedicated to the dissemination of information, knowledge of Texas, and entertainment of the people of Texas and of the United States. Thank you.
I have seen inside the school and the king spelled all the cat. I ain't got nothing but mother and wit, and I'm very much obliged for that. I don't know nothing but right and wrong, and I think that's just immense. But I ain't gonna leave no lines around, cause I got good common sense. Inside of a school and I can't spell dog or cat. I ain't got nothing but mother wit, and I'm very much obliged for that. I don't know nothing but right and wrong, and I think that's just immense. But I ain't gonna leave no lines around, cause I got good common sense.
Jump on board, it won't be long, we're all